Yeah.
Hey, welcome to Chaplain Chat. This is so cool. This is, I'm at Capella's, which is a Christian coffee shop here in Exeter. Awesome place. Hey, camera person, scan the Capella's real quick. This is good, because we've been here before. And this is a great Christian coffee shop here in Exeter,
California.
And this is great. If you're in this area, come. They got great coffee, great snacks. But Nancy and I got to meet. We're going to meet again next Friday, too, at this time.
Yep.
And Nancy, you come into the jail, don't you?
Yes, I do.
When do you, where do you go in their jail?
I go into the 4B.
4B.
In the pretrial.
And when you're in jail, where is your husband?
He's also in jail.
He's in jail?
He's in jail.
He comes in and does ministry with the guys.
Yes,
you come in with the ladies.
With the ladies.
What really excited me, we were talking, there's other things. I'm going to do another chaplain chat. I want to get your view on what mega churches are all about. But you and your husband, this is what I really thought was cool. You and your husband have developed a curriculum, haven't you?
Yes, we
what
do.
What is the curriculum that you have developed?
Well, it's a discipleship curriculum. And it's 100% Bible. It doesn't give our
denominational
input. Well, it doesn't give our input at all. It's 100% scripture. And what it does, it takes you from Genesis all the way to the incoming of the Holy Spirit and His presence in your life.
So this curriculum that you're teaching is going to, if I do this course or take this course, it's going to teach me how to save people, right?
It's going to teach you how to be saved.
Probably good. But isn't our job, Nancy, to get out there and save people? Isn't that what we're called
no,
to do?
We are,
it's not.
We have to disciple. It says make disciples.
Oh.
That's the reason why I said it's going to be for you, because you're going to know how to disciple, and you're going to know what you're actually basing your beliefs on. Because we get so much of time that we skip all the way through the Bible.
No.
The chances are only 5%. 7%, somewhere dependent on which one, have actually read all the way through the Bible. Most people have never read all the way through. They stay in certain books, they hop, sketch, and jump around. They don't even know what it is they're based on. So this curriculum is for believers and new converts as well to help them understand their position in Christ and what it is they're actually doing.
All this Nancy.
So you go from Genesis all the way through, and you'll find out why you fell, who you are in Christ, what He actually did for you, how He actually created your life, but then gives you the information on how to build up other people's lives. Because we have to build up one another, because when we talk to one another, we exert the presence of the Lord, and it says this. Metal sharpened metal.
Oh, wow.
In the Bible. So when we are sharp, we can help sharpen another person. But when we're not, how are we going to encourage people in the Lord?
Oh, wow.
Because it's like when you have a prison leader. I've never seen such hungry except overseas.
But they are hungry in the jail.
They're hungry in the jail. I've been in churches where we've had hundreds of churches. And they love the Lord. And I've met the people on the street, but in the jail, the women are hungry.
Oh boy.
But a lot of them have come to the Lord, but they don't know what they're standing on. And if they don't know what they're standing on, they might as well be standing on foot. I've received the Lord, I'm going to go to heaven. But what about Jesus? Why did you come back around? If you know greater is He who is in you than He is in the world, who is going to heal you?
Nancy, if people are interested, and I am, we're going to talk more on your course. But if people want to know more about this course that you and your husband have developed, can they get a hold of you somehow, or can they call the church, or what? How can we?
They could call New Life Church.
New Life in Exeter. New Life Church in Exeter. And then they can find out how to get a hold of you.
Oh, yeah.
Or they can leave their name and number at the church,
and
you can get a hold of them. So if you're interested in this, call the New Life Church in Exeter and say, can you give
specific, we're called there. Let Nancy know that I'm interested in what this course is about. Does that work? That's, you don't know their number, do you?
No, like, I don't.
Oh, that's okay. No problem. She did. She came. I'm going to get it for you. Hey, Nancy, here's how I sign off chaplain check. And my camera person, what's your name?
Libby.
Libby.
Yes.
Thank you. You're really a pro because you were actually moving the sucker around.
I'm pro.
She's really good. But here's how I sign off chaplain. Very professional. I'm going to say, I want to thank you guys for watching. And I'm going to say, Nancy, I want to thank you for being on. And you're going to say chaplain, not yet. Are you ready for this?
Okay.
This is the big sign-off, all right? Big sign-off, Libby.
Big sign-off.
All right, because I'm a pro at this.
I can tell.
I want to thank you guys for watching. And Nancy, thank you for being on. Chaplain.